havoc. We've started the initial assault on the Knot base. The mammoth ahead of you is guarding the insertion point. Keep it alive.
That's all I get for backup? One little tank?
Keep it alive, and I'll have the driver give you the keys. How's that? I'm picking up a SAM site. Can you see it?
I've got it in my sights.
If you destroy that hand of Knot, it should...
Yeah, I know this drill.
SAM site destroyed.
Havoc, we can't get armor through the southeastern base gate until it's open. See what you can do about unlocking it. Havoc, there's a functional Knot Tiberium refinery located just ahead. Destroying it will slow down Knot production for this facility.
One thing I like about this place, lots of stuff to blow up.
Enemy structure destroyed.
You'll have an easier time here if you take down that Tiberium refinery. Looks like the gate is down. Nice work. We should be able to get vehicles through it now. Requires a lot of power. There must be a Knot power plant nearby, possibly on the north side of the base. You taking care of that base gate, Havoc?
Enemy structure destroyed.
Is that your handiwork, Havoc?
You know it.
We're still having trouble moving armor through the northeastern base gate.
That's because it's still up.
That cursed communication center is preventing our ion cannon from targeting.
I'm on it. One building coming down.
The Knot power plant is just ahead. Take out that building and the laser fences in front of the temple should shut off.
GDI ion cannon satellite targeting restored.
There goes the power plant. Satellites back online. That laser fence should be down.
Everything's all wrapped up down here, Locke. What next?
Well, we need you to approach the Temple of Nod and place an ion cannon beacon